2. What is up, everyone? We are playing Pokemon. Just Mega Power. To new game. Welcome to team. Yeah, my name is Alison. Okay. Golden Trio. This is called a Pokemon. Yes. It seems that you've accepted our help. Wise decision. We'll pay you for your participation. I just need to, just need to verify your information. Please answer the following questions. Let's start. Are you a boy? Are you a girl? Please. Please state your name. I'm just trying to... It's nice to meet you. I'm part of the villain team.
I'm not part of the villain team. I'm just here to watch.
And see what happens. Alrighty, Professor. Oh, I'm a professor. Okay. Remember to share... to share my family. In this project. Ghost. I finally did it. I know how we should have done it. Definitely, but... Sigh. I don't know why I read sigh. What are you? Oh. Professor. Professor, as your assistant, I will always be... on your side. Why did you decide to work for what as an evil person? Cause like, damn. You know they would probably your project is to be brightness. Yes. Oh,
I talk. Oh no.
Please trust me, Tiffany. Yes. I have my own reasons to do this. As a scientist, to complete my research is all I want to do. Yes, my voice changes. Okay. But money has run out. But the only way to continue is funds. Yes, because I don't know. It's wrong. I know it's wrong to... comply with team. Yes. I don't know what that word is. But this is my only chance. I just have to give it up to all current moments. There is no turning back for me. I'm not sure. I'm sure I agree or not, but I believe in you. Yes, believe in me. Yes. There's no doubt for my... Yes. We meet in... Yeah, let's go. Evil team. So. This way, Professor. Kate, walk me. Also, what happened to you? Yeah. Professor, this girl. Intro last night. Guards caught her and locked her here. Now, Professor, what should we do? Who are you? Why did you enter into our lab? Go away. I would finish off if I had my Pokemon. Don't you know that this place belongs to Team Destiny? I'm just gonna call them Team Destiny, and if that's incorrect, cry about it. And no one is allowed to get in without permission. My face is cracked. I know that. That's why I came in here. I'm here to defeat you all. You criminals. Professor, she knows everything about us. Oh no. What should we do now? Sounds like she's strange herself as a heroine. I have no idea what to do with this stubborn person. Well, this is for her finished project as well. Quick, as quickly as possible. Let's just remove her. We don't want to get into that project again. Well, alright, we'll be better. Go back to work now. Order the guards to keep her here until we finish. Yes, Professor. I better go back to work as well. All these voices hurt.
Alrighty.
I'm back. Okay. Nothing. That's okay.
Did you get badges? To the professor already?
Professor, I got a phone call from one of the Golden Trio of Destiny, of Team Destiny. He said he would like to your acquaintance. It's a long trip, Professor, so you need this. This has received a Pokedex. Professor, this is a Pokedex. I remember. Of course you won't take this Pokemon with you as well. Which one will you choose? Okay. Pokemon, I'm not gonna lie. Be careful, Professor.
Okay. Pokemon.
You know what? It's normal type. I am. Alrighty. Let's go then. Because, no, I don't think it's time for me to enter. Okay. Well, then how am I supposed to leave this place? Do I have a teleporter? These different hallways. These might be different hallways. Oh, these are. Pokemon. Okay, I'm not gonna talk to them. We can explore. Maybe I have enough. I can go. This is our bathroom. Can I see it? Okay, Pokemon get tired. Can they get tired? Probably. No, not restroom. Rest. Like, sleeping. Okay, I knew that. I'm a professor. I'm smart. No. Let's get going then. Oh, okay, cool. Nope, pokey item one. Ghost found it. Great, okay, so I can. So I can hopefully catch a better Pokemon. I'm just gonna. I use Minecraft keys.
You have no attacking moves. I will adjust one.
Hopefully I can catch something that can attack that isn't this I'm a buffer.
Of course I'm not.
Anyway, what did you come for? Not that suspicious one.
Thank you.
city. It's down here. Smart, but also, I went back to heal my Pokemon in the I talked to some people. Yeah, just Pokeballs and potions. I'm just blind. My sister. She's away. She was away for a journey. I wonder how she's system. Yeah. But everyone knows how to train Pokemon. Basically, a trainer must know what type they are, XP, stats, items. Higher tiers have learned. Some basic Pokemon knowledge just spit out at us. Also, not the place. I'm just gonna look through it. It's just the place. It's not the only houses with a road connected to it. No, they're just snobby enough to have a road. Never mind, I found it.
Cut, you really don't care about this?
Nah. Why? You businessman, I'm a gambler. What happens on the table, this is the only thing that I care. You're smart. Whatever. You managed to set up Team Destiny. And employees that young scientist called? Right, the name was Gus. All of these things you did. Received to your business? Worst. Yes, was for money. You didn't that I will edit that out. That was why we're different. Cause you didn't exit out of the game. Yes.
You're right.
Chris Kringles.
We all do things for money.
The difference is that you win money by luck. Well, I have to do my job. But I know what you mean. But exactly, I have to go now. The game corner ain't in it. Okay, I'm gonna see if luck is tomorrow. Be a good partner. Never mind. My plans are still perfect. Glad to see you again, Professor. Tell me, how's the project going up? It's running well? Professor, I believe we are perfect for each other. Your interest in sciences will prove useful to... Yeah. Complete your research with the businessman.
You're right. This is win-win capital. Okay. Your funding.
Oh, Jesus. I guess I have to stop because of the wind.
Of course, cause a big secret laboratory. This is all and more. Take this nut. Is it much? Use this in training Pokemon. I heard some girl had...
Yeah, she's infiltrated the lab, so take care of this. And happen again, you better train your Pokemon so that you could defend
yourself. Well, I have to go now.
It's time for Team Destiny's meeting. Farewell. And I'm not invited. Okay. Well... all
in those voices hurt.
So yeah, slot one. No, thank you. Alrighty, goodbye. I don't have an outro. Anyway, make one today.